I'm here with boxing trainer Adam Flores to get his reaction to the big victory of Devin Alexander over Marcos Maidana. Adam Flores, boxing trainer, Danny Hesta, former Mr. Universe. What do you guys say? Devin Alexander did something that not a lot of people thought he did. He beat Marcos Maidana, outclassed him in every round, unanimous decision.
Yeah, all props to him, man. I mean, that Marcos is a tough boy, man. I mean, he always comes to fight, so if, you know, I mean, he did wonderful. I think that's awesome for him.
But Eloy Perez, after four rounds.
My bro, I mean, bro, we fought Broner before. My fighter fought probably this toughest fight. If you ask Broner what this toughest fight was, he'd probably say when he fought Fernando Quintero.
That was your guy?
That was my guy. But ultimately, man, I think Broner, he's been doing fantastic. And I think he's a world champion now, and I think he's going to keep on doing it for a while because he's serious. And
he's like a little Mayweather. He talks a lot. He's flashy.
But he's good, man. He backs it up. He trains hard, too, man. He's a good boy, man. I like him a lot, man. He's good.
And what do you think about Manny against Bradley?
Oh, that's going to be an interesting fight. I mean, Bradley's not just going to go there and just, fall down. Man, this guy, he's a warrior too, man. He fights. Yeah, the guy, he's out of California, man, hanging out with Mexicans down there. They make him fight. So he's used to fighting. So it's going to be a tough fight for Pacquiao. It's not going to be that easy, man.
And the last one, what do both of you guys say, Cotto Mayweather?
Mayweather.
Oh, I think it's going to be an interesting fight, but at the same time, I think Mayweather's got a little edge on him, man. I think, well, big edge on him. So
there you have it. I haven't found one person yet to tell me that Cotto wins. Right here with boxing trader Adam Flores in Oxnard, I'm Eli Stekback reporting.